Ganyan siya palagi sa akin. Yung parang may iniisip pa lang ako, nasa doorstep ko na or nasa dressing room ko. Joyce is so wonderful. Sabi nga ni attorney, inside and out, totoo po yun. She's like a Wonder Woman talaga. She could do anything and everything. Actually, she made these clothes. She even made this jewelries. Lahat. She made everything. She can do anything. She can paint, she can dance, she can sing. So talented. So articulate. Grabe. I don't know how many, ano, kung paano kay describe. But for me right now, she's everything. She's everything for me and my son. Who's almost 1 year and 1 month right now. And if only kung di lang siya baby is, andito siya to celebrate with her mom. I just want to greet you happy birthday kasi every day is like a birthday celebration for two of us. Lagi kaming, you know, the fountain of youth is just to think positive and be healthy. Ang dami ko natutunan kay Joyce for more than 3 years. She met me a long, long time ago as a model. And then she met me during the pandemic again. And then we became partner. Business partner, and we get married. Silently. With the help of, wala na si Tita Maricris eh. But yeah. Since then, everything grows, and until now, like what Joyce did na nakapagpagawa ng school sa tubig or what, I did a school sa bundok naman, sa ano, so she and I are really born to be partnered together. So I hope that you guys support us. Not just by supporting us through writing or anything, but through prayers na rin, na hopefully we can stand up, we can stand by, so we can stay here. Because we like living here in Philippines, though we live in other country, we prefer to stay here. Kasi mahal namin yung Pilipinas than other countries. Actually, inayos namin yung mga gamit namin pa uwi ng Pilipinas eh. And I know Joby is supposed to be a king right now, but for me, always for me, she's the queen. So I'm giving her a sash as a gift. So today lang naman, she's a birthday queen. Ibigay na natin to. She don't own a crown because she already own a lot of crown. Actually, she already won Mrs. Universe long time ago. 2017. And then you're asking for a gift. Sabi ko sa inyo, ang hirap niyang regaluhan. She has everything, but this one you will love. You should open this one. Ang problema sa bahay namin, you know what? We have a lot of bags, clothes, shoes. Sometimes she would buy like Miu Miu shoes. Ang pinagkaiba yung takong lang. Tapos, she'll buy two. Galit na ako. But I'm loving it. Kasi only my wife can do it. And then she will not wear it. Mas gusto niya pang ipakasuot sa mga moda instead of her. Ganun siya mapagmahal na tao. So this is my gift. I know you will not appreciate it, but it will something which is very remarkable. Kasi you own a lot of bags, but this one owes me like 31,000 pesos taxa. Open it. Grabe, matutuwa kayo.
Yeah. Okay, let's all rise and let's sing the birthday song. Let's all stand. Everybody clink your glasses. It's their wedding day. Come on. Clink those glasses. Woo! Yes.
So I hope from now on she start collecting small bags na lang. Kasi umaabot na sa closet ko eh, yung bags niya eh.
Blow the other candles as well, hoping the joys. And of course, Sir Mark, ladies and gentlemen, palakpahan po natin.
Maraming salamat, Johan and Sheena. Thank you so
Mark,
much.
Sir Mark, kumanta si Kita Joyce kanina. Baka naman pwede ka rin kumanta.
If only I can, pero nakalimutan ko na yata kumanta.
We're sure you can. Come on.
Well, the first time I was here was with Tita Julie Gaspar. She invited me. And then sunod-sunod na, Tito Roldan and everyone. Naging artist na ako bigla. Hindi naman ako kumakanta, my goodness.
It's about time.
That was like 20 years ago.
Not too long ago.
So hindi lang si Joyce Amoy. Well, anyway, I don't know what to say, but I guess I have to say something na galing sa puso ko.
Oh, that's so
sweet. Kasi when it comes to Joyce, I get so weak. So, naku, di ba naman kabisado yun? Let me try. If I can't, I think maraming ang tutulong sa akin dito.
I don't know why it is that you did to me.
I love
cause me to act in such a crazy way. Whatever it is that you do, what you do, what you do, feeling that I don't love to see.
Happy guys.